Lorenzo Miller, master trainer with Lorenzo's dog training team. We are in process of a fall conference. The vision is to be able to place trainers into the home of our clients all over the world with the same philosophy, technique, theory. The mission, you know, I always say the motto is serious training, serious results with balance and positive influence. And what we're going to do is we're going to help man and man's best, you know, best friend become better acquainted. They're coming in from Las Vegas, San Diego, Arizona, Atlanta, trainers here in Cleveland. I mean, we all get together 2 times a year to tighten up training techniques and talk about challenges that we see in the field and then advance training. We have individuals that are brand new trainers that are watching promotions that are taking place. People like John Del Bain hitting the coordinator level, which is the third level in our company. At the same time, we have brand new trainers that came to the team just a year ago that are being elevated now to the second level, which is executive team trainer. And then we have brand new ghost trainers, we call them, who are going to be awarded their team trainer titles this fall. And it's just a very exciting time. In most cases, these trainers come in with zero experience. We prefer it that way because at the end of the day, we don't want to confuse the client. We don't want different techniques mixing with our technique. During the fall conference, we take the time out to not only, sharpen the saw as far as our training techniques go, but to also help these individuals grow personally. We're inviting our insurance agent in to talk about insurance. You know, we have the accountants. The company accountants come in and speak with the trainers about, tax preparation and savings and, how to manage their money. So that these guys can go back into their world, their lives, and be assets, to the community, and just be as successful as we want them to be. Listen, we're all at Champs Restaurant to wrap up our fall conference. Today we're going to be handing out awards and certificates just for the hard work and dedication that the team has provided for the company and our clients. We have kids like James White and Emilio, who are team trainers with the company, who are actually just about wrapped up their first 50 dogs, out in their field. And that's a huge, huge, feat for a brand new trainer. To actually come here, learn the technique systems, get certified, and then go back home and actually prove that they can do this. And then we have people like Anton, who was here just not even a year ago and hit the first level in record-breaking time this far in our company. He's the newly promoted executive team trainer. He's gotten a 5% raise. He's literally blowing and going in this company, and I'm very excited to be presenting him with his executive team trainer certificate. Then we have individuals like Christine and Nathan Lochner and John Del Bain, who are now newly promoted team coordinators with the company. These guys will be presented white shirts while continuing to work with clients. They're going to also help us recruit and develop new trainers. So they're going to become mentors now and help take this company, across the world. At this point, we're coming together as a, we're taking off the uniform. And we're coming together as family now. And we're going to break bread and say a prayer and just, thank our higher power for allowing us to be as successful as we've been.
I am somebody.
I am somebody.
I'm going somewhere.
I'm going somewhere.
I got big things to do.
I got big things to do.
Look at the person standing next to you and tell them, you don't know who you're standing next to.
You don't know who you're standing next to.
All right, John, I'll see you again tomorrow.
We have trainers that are, once again, here from, all over the country that are, you know, seeing the vision take place. And then we're talking about advancing, you know, from this point on and preparing for the next conference in March of 2012. Looking forward to moving into new markets such as, you know, Los Angeles and, you know, Texas and Detroit and Chicago. And, you know, just, it, you know, I'm very excited that now I have the support to, you know, make these things happen and grow as fast as we've been growing. It's very exciting to watch these trainers grow as professional dog trainers with the company. I'm also watching them grow as individuals. I mean, we have a brand new baby that just joined our team. Christine Marsh just gave birth to a beautiful little girl that will be right here, you know, blowing and going right with this team. And once again, we're just going to take time out this evening to eat and celebrate and laugh and prepare to go back home and get back into our markets and continue to grow and help people with their canine companions.